What?
Oh yeah, yeah. If you pull up, yeah.
Oh, do you?
Yes, from the junior high school.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
You know what?
Okay.
What happened?
What happened was the young man was speaking for his name is David. He was, his backpack strap got caught in the wheel.
Oh, no.
So he tossed over it. And he's saying that he can't move his legs, one of his legs, and his left arm is hurt. So everyone was just, he's going in non-consciousness. When I learned his name, I just kept trying to pat him. If David, he opened his eyes. He opened his eyes. He kept looking. I said, David, just keep your eyes open, man. Keep your eyes open. And until the paramedics, people were asking, or, you know, we asked pretty much repeating the same thing. And the other people that were there would definitely try to help him until the paramedics came. But that's crazy what happened. Well, he says right leg is hurt and his left arm is hurt. But he's sitting up now, so, and he started to come out of consciousness. He was dialing his phone for whoever he was in contact with, and he was able to even text. So he's going to be fine, obviously.
Okay.
And pretty much, that's it.
Okay. And what was your name again?
My name is Donna Stone.
Donna Stone. Okay.
Right. What's your name again?
Gary.
Gary. All right. All right, Gary.
All right. Take care now. I appreciate it.
Wow.
All right.